It's my pleasure to welcome Pavan Mandhani. He's the founder, CEO of Mobifusion, a TiE50 award winner in the mobile category. Pavan, it's a pleasure to welcome you.
Thank you. Same here.
Let me ask you the feeling of winning TiE50 award. You've not unknown to TiE, you've known TiE before, but TiE50 has gotten huge traction in the last 3 years. You are a winner out of the 1619 companies. What does it tell you about your company, the award, and what is your take today at the conference?
So, with all humility and humbleness, I feel good. It's a lot of entrepreneurs. I was planning to teach entrepreneurship 101 at one of the universities. And the first thing I want to say is, don't become an entrepreneur. It's a tough road. It's very difficult. But if you still want to become an entrepreneur, then go with full speed. And so it's a very, very good feeling that it's not only what you believe in, but it's also others have now started accepting it, that what you're on the track is the right track.
So let's talk about Mobifusion. Let's talk about the technology. You have signed up more than 100 customers. Let's talk about it. Very interesting technology.
So the first thing we realized is that this is my fifth startup, and I've been an entrepreneur, serial entrepreneur for a long time. And I realized that in the past, this is my second wireless company. In the past, people used to port and supporting all various operating systems and handsets in various countries and languages. It's very difficult. So the first thing we did is we created a technology where you touch once and you can deliver any kind of app on any platform, whether it's tablet or whether it's phone, whether it's iOS, whether it's Android, whether it's BlackBerry, Playbook, you name it. So that's the technology. It's a secret sauce. It probably has more than 100 man-years of research. We have patented the technology, and it just helps us to keep the barriers to entry and the competitive advantage. So our technology, what it does is it doesn't reinvent anything. It's just something better, cheaper, and faster.
But you said anybody could build an app on any platform.
Correct.
So let's understand a bit more about that. It's very interesting. If you can delve a little bit more into the technology.
Perfect. So what happens is whenever someone builds an app, they have this thing called killer app strategy. They want to build one app for iPhone. Wonderful. And then suddenly, if it becomes a hit, they want to move it to Android. Guess what they do? They go back to the design stage and then again start designing the app for Android. Then BlackBerry, then Brew, then Java platform, then Symbian, all of those platforms and various handsets. What we thought was that there has to be a way to touch once and deliver. So what we do is, it's an object model. You take out the common objects and the uncommon objects. Uncommon objects are built across once modules. The common objects remains the same. We run it through the secret sauce. We touch it once and we deliver it. So anytime a new device comes out, an operating system comes out, we have to touch once, create the module, and then it's all automated.
Let's talk about the adaptability. I mean, already, you know, huge traction with 100 plus customers. What is it that appeals to these customers that is not there in the market with the competition?
That's a good question. Three things. One is that the brands we work, my colleague and co-founder Chris, he comes from the media background, the content background. So his all thing is about that content, because if I am creating recipes, nobody will buy. But if somebody's recipes are coming from the top chef, somebody will buy. So that's the first thing. The second one is the technology. Everyone wants to support all the handsets. Let's say, talk about AT&T. AT&T wants to come out with, let's say, 10 handsets next month. When they go to Electronic Arts or anybody else and they say, can you support these 10 handsets? Most of the folks will say, I'll support two, I will support three. When they come to Mobifusion, we say, we'll support all of them and more. And so that changes the lifestyle, the life of a person who's deciding there, I'm coming out with a handset, and if apps and games are not available for that particular handset, then I lose a big market. So that's the advantage we bring. And then the third one is, of course, the distribution worldwide.
You know, once again, thank you so much. Congrats. All the best.
Thank you very much. Pleasure again. Thank you.